how well the Kings are playing lately. I think
the Kings?
Had a couple good wins. Beat Toronto and Indiana.
They're a good team. Their record obviously started a little slow. Losing Cousins for a while hurt, but they have talent and they got a good coach, and they I haven't watched enough tape yet, but I will before our game tomorrow night. But they it's the NBA. Anybody, whether they're playing well or not, if you don't come in ready to play, you can lose.
Well, for obvious reasons, I follow them pretty closely, so I know. Yeah, they've been playing well. They had a good road trip last week, beating Indiana and Toronto on the road. And we haven't played against the Marcus yet. I know they're a different team with him in there. And Rondo's been playing amazing. So, any given night, they're obviously capable of beating you if you don't come to play. We'll watch them tonight and see how they play against Portland. But it's just another opportunity for us to protect our home court against a team that has some weapons that you got to come on the defensive end ready to attack.
Great. I think we said we were holding teams to 86 points per possession, per 100 possessions. So, that's kind of who we are. That's our identity. I mean, obviously we have great offensive talent, but our defense is, I think, what got us that banner last year. Yeah.
Surprised? What do you think of that?
Special, man. It's more deserving. I can't think of a more deserving person, more than a player. That's kind of the bond that this team has gone. We understand each other as we have tremendous talent, but just as far as a person, you can't really find anybody better than Steph Curry. And everything that he's getting this year, everything that he's earning this year, is deserving.
Do